idiot! Are you even listening to me?
I do.
Good! Take it right away!
Ah, she's perfect!
You great moron! Why did you agree to take a sack of potatoes to that facile? We don't do deliveries, and she hasn't paid. She never does. She only takes advantage of you.
Oh, that's what I agreed on? Well, better get going then.
You can't leave like that in the middle of work. I'm going to take it out of your paycheck.
Like it was big already.
Falling for me?
Don't be stupid. The potatoes are ruined.
Really? The sack doesn't even look ripped.
Ruined! Now I can't make my pomme de terre farci.
You're what? I mean, hey, I was gonna get me one of these.
Really? Oh, Illy, would you be so kind and get me one?
Sure.
On River's Cut Village. And hurry up, I want to eat it while watching the Spiritual Warriors Championship that's already on.
Ah!
this guy doing here? My rival talking to my girlfriend?
One more time, Illy. I'm not your rival. The grocery shop I work on is pretty far from yours, and Facile isn't your girlfriend.
You only say that to get to me, right? But we're not so different, you and I. You're also called Grocery Boy around Uno, aren't you?
What? No, no. Everybody calls me Rick.
Ha! As if. Wait, really?
Illy! Stop this nonsense! And go get my pomme de terre farcie.
Oh, it is here!
Finally! Now I can go back and watch the Spiritual Warriors Championship. Maybe I'll see you there someday, Rick.
Maybe I'll take you with me. I could get you at your exchange program.
Hey, wait a minute. What's that about spiritual warriors?
Dude, can't you read the room? I've summoned my spiritual animal recently. It's just a matter of time before I leave this boring province and go see the world as a spiritual warrior.
Huh, like that's a big thing. What's so great about spiritual animals anyway? Warrior? I can still beat you up.
You cocky idiot! Spiritual warriors are the best! There's no way a nobody like you would win over him.
We'll know that in a second! Silly. It's over. Okay, I give up.
See, you don't stand a chance. A loser will always be a loser.
Come on, I was winning. He cheated with that stupid spirit. A squirrel? Really? Are you nuts? If you want to prove a point, have at least a dragon. Got it? Squirrel. Nuts!
Stop being a sore loser and stop wasting my time. You know what? If you're so full of yourself, don't talk to me again until you have some amazing spiritual animal.
Sorry, man. I don't have nothing against you, but you are the one who started it.
Did you hear? She said that if I get a spiritual animal, she'll date me.
What? I don't believe this is what she said.
Please, tell me how you got to summon yours! Please!
Dude, chill! Ugh, for Orgo, stop crying! Look, okay, who helped me summon mine was Professor Drunkard. There's a lad far ahead the River's Cut Village. You'll find him there. I only touched an Orgonite, and that was it. Spiritual warrior.
Thanks! You'll be the best man at our wedding!
Dude, just...
Who's the loser now?
Thank you. with that?
You are that, professor guy? What is this?
The name is Drunken, and that is a portable black hole. If you break this, it can destroy half of Uno.
What? And you leave it lying around?
It's not a problem if you don't break it. Did you come here to study it? Want to create one? My second pupil at last.
No. I want a spiritual animal.
Excellent. My favorite subject. It really is easy to do, and you can get a lot of advantages in life. I wish more people did this, but I guess they are afraid of having a bad animal. Come here. Let's get you yours.
They must be afraid their animals suck because they suck. As for me, I'm gonna have a dragon, please. Or a bear. No, a phoenix.
This isn't how spiritual animals work, boy. You don't get to choose. Your spirit is already inside of you. We just need to set it free.
What is this?
Organite! This little thing is the key to unlock your spiritual powers. Come on! Focus your energy upon this stone. Talent. What a shame! But you are in Uno. You can always grow corn. I'd love some corn. Honey, do we have corn?
What? Hey, wait a minute. Is this even possible? Everybody has a spiritual animal within themselves, right? There isn't another way of summoning one.
Well, research done by a trusted researcher. Me! Shows that it's more effective when the user forges some kind of metal using organite.
Forge? You mean craft? You mean work?
Yeah, it would take some work, but if you're willing to collect the materials, I can help you do the rest. What do you say?
It's gonna be worth it once I have an awesome tiger. Okay, I'm in.
Great! I need you to get me 3 more organites.
And a mint gum.
Thank you.
There it is, what exactly?
Didn't you tell me you wanted a sword? Crafted!
But
Dad! The engine is acting up again! Can you help me stabilize it?
Sure thing, sweetie. I'm coming up. You can start on your own. I'll be right back. Feel free to use the materials over there to craft it.
But I don't know how to craft a sword. What now? I got it. Well, whatever. I don't know how to craft weapons, but I sure know where to learn.
Weren't you forging a sword?
No, that was exactly what I wanted to do.
Then what are you waiting for? Try to summon your animal again.
Please, please, please!
Keep it up! Something is coming!
Is it a dragon? No, it's a phoenix! I can see a wing! Duck!
It's a duckling!
You're kidding me, right? I don't like it. Give me another one.
It's not for me or you to choose, boy. This is you!
What? We have nothing in common.
Sure about that?
Will it at least grow?
You look old enough, so I wouldn't count on it.
Oh, how am I gonna fight with this?
Fight? Oh no! Get it out of your mind! What happened to your dream of growing corn?
Great! Special powers to make me work! That whole spiritual animal thing was useless after all.
Oh, no, not at all. It's quite useful. When you summon your spiritual animal, you change too. Let me show you.
Holy Orgo, Professor! You should have started with this! I can totally use this in battle! I'm gonna call it the Duck Dash!
Well, you shouldn't!
Ow! Why would you do that?
If your animal gets hurt, you get hurt as well! So think twice before charging straight into battle with a duck! You could get yourself killed!
My spiritual animal's a duckling. The universe already murdered me.
Kid, enough with the drama. Not everybody is born to be a warrior or a celebrity. The world needs odd jobs as well.
I knew I was gonna find you here. You've stolen my slingshot, haven't you?
I just borrowed it. I'd love some revenge fight, but I had a little problem with my animal, so if you could come back another day.
Revenge? Ugh, why are you such a jerk? A good for nothing like you. I'm done with you. This time, you'll stay down.
A duck roar? Oh, not bad. What? That was a high jump.
Spiritual Warrior 101. You wouldn't get it. You're a duckling. A duckling! It actually suits you. I feel bad for going serious against you. A nothing like you with a nothing of an animal.
Okay, now I must kick your ass. But how can I use a tiny animal like that?
Birds of a feather. God!